Welcome to the DevExpress Learn Now series, quick tutorials to help you get started using DevExpress controls. New for DExperience 12.1, we'll see how to enable and use the search panel within our WPF grid, allowing end users to execute data searches against multiple columns by entering text within the search box. So let's take a look. By default, the search panel is hidden and can be invoked by selecting the Show Search Panel item of a column's context menu or by pressing the Ctrl+F combination. Let's enter a search string. The search will execute automatically, so the grid control will only show the records that contain the entered search string in any column, highlighting this string within the records. We can create more specific search strings using the search syntax. For example, you can search against a specific column or reverse search results. Let's adjust the appearance and behavior of the search panel. To make it permanently visible, set the Show Search Panel Mode property to Always. Let's set the Search Panel Find Mode to Find Click, so a search will be started only after pressing Enter or clicking the Find button. To enable the Find button, set the Show Search Panel Find Button property to True. The Search Panel Find Filter property specifies the comparison operator used to create filter conditions. By default, it's set to like. Let's set its value to starts with. We can search against specific columns using the Search Columns property. Let's limit the search columns to ship name, ship city, and ship country. To disable hiding the records that don't match the search criteria, set the Search Panel Allow Filter property to false. And that's it. Let's run the application to see the results. As you can see, we've accented the search panel in our application. Search results are simply highlighted without filtering records that don't match the search criteria. Thanks for watching. Let's see what develops.